Okay, Taylor just posted another message from the vault for red this time.
Now, the first thing we notice is there's autumn leaves falling like pieces into place. So we have to solve a puzzle, and it's going to have to do with All Too Well. I hear a little All Too Well in the background.
Clearly, we have some unscrambling to do, but the only key things that we have so far is Ronin is definitely going to be a vault song. That's confirmed by Ronin's mom. And then we also have the words better and night and bridge having to do with the All Too Well bridge. Who knows? We'll see. Now realizing that it says Bridgers, so we're thinking Phoebe Bridgers is going to be on the album?
Last time we were fully unscrambling words. This time it doesn't look like words at all.
Also thinking that Better Man is going to be a vault song. She wrote that for Little Big Town during the Red era.
We're seeing note. We're thinking maybe she gets a big note.
Okay, we're starting to see that it says Phoebe down the side. So we're thinking we need to stack that?
Make it a word search.
So they are all 13 letters across and 13 letters down. We have Phoebe Bridgers and Ronin, and we also know that Ed Sheeran is going to be featured on one of the songs, and there's Sheeran! Now we're desperately looking for Ed. There it is. No better, man. We found better in our first diagonal. Here's man. Some additional words we found: first, me, note, think, feet for featuring, and then evil of them, we can also do backwards feet. Now we're starting to get to the nitty gritty, thinking about what songs are actually going to be vault songs. We know Babe by Sugarland.
Another feat.
Three featurings. Michael joined the hunt.
I found message.
I found bottle.
Message.
Found some
anywhere.
Questionable words. Stones. New. Winter. Also found another feat, so we need to find another artist. We found Chris. Chris Stapleton will be on the track. Version. So now we're thinking it's
minute.
All Too Well,
here's
10 minute version. Minute, there minute, we go. Can confirm All Too Well, 10 minute version. We feel like we've gotten a lot. There are 30 total songs on Taylor's version that's coming up. There's 19 on the original Red. That includes the three bonus tracks, but not the demo recordings or State of Grace acoustic. So we're looking for about 11 songs, maybe 10. So we're gonna try to put them together. We just got a brilliant hint from a friend, Tyler Dunn, thank you. Said in the song Red, it says, fighting with him is like trying to solve a crossword and realizing there's no right answer. And that's why we're doing a crossword, except it's a word search. So
and there's no right answer.
Okay, this has been a long-ass video. We're going to do another video with our final findings, but thanks for sticking along. Lost in translation, oh, maybe I asked for too much.
Six-figure discussions, dinners in public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments, swift like Taylor, and boy I owe them men a beating.
Taylor is on TikTok.
Dinners in public, my linen
all
tailored,
today.
My outstanding payments, swift like Taylor, and boy I owe them men a beating.
When I tell you Taylor Swift joining TikTok is the last thing I expected in my life right now. But yes, I am grateful.
Six-figure discussions, dinners in public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments, swift like Taylor. Six-figure discussions, dinners in public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments, swift like Taylor. Boy, I owe them men a beating. Six-figure discussions, dinners in public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments, swift like Taylor, and boy I owe them men a beating. Six-figure discussions, dinners in public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments, swift like Taylor, and boy I owe. Six-figure discussions, dinners in public, my linen all tailored, my outstanding payments, swift like Taylor, and boy I owe them men a beating.